You're interested in learning Microsoft Excel. After this course, you'll be comfortable creating, editing, formatting, and printing basic Microsoft Excel 2013 worksheets. We'll start you off right from the beginning, showing you how to open Excel and create and save a basic workbook. We'll then show you how to add and remove worksheets within a workbook. We'll then explore the ribbon, walking you through the different tabs, groups, and commands. You'll then go into Backstage View to see how you can open different types of Excel templates. This is also where you'll set your print options to print just what you want, how you want it. We'll then dive deeper into the Quick Access Toolbar, showing you how to get at the most common Excel commands. You'll even learn how to customize the Quick Access Toolbar for your personal needs. Then we'll get into the data, showing you how to add and delete cells, to outline your tables, and to link cells to web pages. Then you'll learn to format whole worksheets, just specific sections, and even individual cells. We'll teach you to work with basic math operations and to use Excel's most common built-in functions to get sum totals and averages. You'll learn to use Find and Replace to add comments to cells, to add headers and footers, and much more. It's a very hands-on class, so get ready. You'll be surprised at how much you can learn about Excel in just one day, and you'll have a great time doing it. We hope to see you in class soon.